The other way around, I drill the hole first, do the cleaning.
How much time do you think you spend in here, Don?
Well, before I had my heart attack, it was about 10 hours a day, 7 days a week.
And what do you do with all the stuff that you make?
Well, it gets sold.
Mm-hmm.
And the money goes to the children in Guatemala. I thoroughly enjoy it. It gives me something to do.
Mm-hmm. And it makes a big difference.
Yeah. I'm pleased with it.